The Way You Are, that's my song to Megan. It was quarantine. I was having too much time in my studio in my house. And I got up one morning and I just got a new guitar and I was just drinking some coffee and just kind of noodling on and came up with that little riff. And I went downstairs, just felt inspired and just started writing a song about my fiance. And, you know, I thought it was cool to end the record with a song that, you know, is where I'm at in life currently, where I'm at now. And have a song, you know, for my fiance, written by her fiance. And the song is everything I think about her, and I love the way she is. So it ended up being The Way You Are.